Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Frigid Fun. And today I'm going to create another modeling practice. So let's go to new file, and then I'm going to part design. So I'm going to create this simple object with this extrude for L shape, and then go to cut here, and then I'm going to also cut here, and the last one is a hole. So now I'm going to create the L shape first. Now go to create body, create sketch, and use this exit plan. Click this, okay. So now I'm going to this polyline, create the L shape. You can create random wear, okay, like this. Now go to constraint. This looks not straight, so I will make it straight. Use this constraint. Okay, straight. Now we are going to the position. I'm going to create symmetric of this line and this line. So first this line, click 2 point, and the vertical axis line, click symmetric, and then this point, this point, and horizontal axis, click symmetric. Now we are going to the dimension. I will set this horizontal line for 50. Click this horizontal line and set to 50 millimeter. Move to downward. Okay, and then this vertical line, or I said 28 millimeter, so click this vertical line and set dimension to 28. Okay, now for the upper horizontal, so set dimension to 21. Click this horizontal line and set dimension to 21. Okay, so I'm going to close this with solve the 1 degree. So I will check this move. So this must be set to dimension. I check this for 14 millimeter. Let's click this vertical line and set dimension for 14 millimeter. Okay, now the sketch is fully defined, so the all the lines turn green. After this we can go to exit the sketch and click the close. and we are going to symmetric, and I'm going to set the extrude or pad for 28, millimeter for the extrude. Now set the pad, and then I'm going to make it symmetric and set to 28 millimeter. Okay. Go to the symmetry, click for the pitch. Now here I use a new FreeCAD link branch. In the FreeCAD link branch, I can set the view to the shadow. Now I click shadow, and so the we have the light here for the object, and I can set the light so it more lighter now, more brightness. Yes, okay, I think it's good. Click again shadow. Now I can set the color, appearance, shape color, and I set to this color, maybe more lighter. Okay, so here it is. Now for the next one, I'm going to set the cut here. So we are going to sketch this rectangle for the dimension 21 minus 14 is 7, and for this dimension I think 28 divided by 2 for 14, so this 7 and this 28. Okay, go to the FreeCAD, click this surface, and then sorry, I close this for the color. So click for this surface and then click sketch. Now the cut is in this area, so I will rotate the object. Okay, so I'm going to use rectangle sketch here. Now I'm going to make it this line and this line into one. So I'll use this external geometry and click here this line. Okay, so I set this point to this line into one entity. Same with this line and this line object. Go to external geometry and click this line object, and then click this point to this line. And I set in 1, so the position is fixed. Now we can go to the dimension, click this line and set the dimension to 14 millimeter. Okay, and then another horizontal line, click this line and set to 7 mm. Okay, now its dimension is looks upside down, so I rotate this object. Okay, now the sketch is fully defined, so we can close the sketch. Now we are going to use cut here. For dimension this, I look to the drawing and set the same 28 divided by 2, 14. Now I'm going to this cut or pocket, and I set to 14 millimeter. Okay, now there is a line here, so we can remove this line by click to pocket and see the refine, click for true. Okay, now this line is gone. Now this the second part is finished, so we are going to the third part. We are going to create this pocket. See the dimension is 14 and the vertical dimension 7. So go to this face and then create sketch. Now I'm going to rotate this object. Okay, so I'm going to rectangle again and create in this area. Now for the position, I will create symmetric position, so click this point and this point and vertical axis, go to symmetric. Now position this line into this line, so I'm going to external geometry and click this line of object. Okay, now click this point and this line and make it one entity. So the position symmetric and the line is one with this line object. Now we create the dimension. So click this horizontal line and set dimension for 14 millimeter. Okay, oh sorry, let's do this vertical line, set dimension for 7 millimeter. Okay, this line, try again. Okay, 14 millimeter. Conflicting scale, okay. I don't know, so let's check. Okay, maybe try this one, 14. Sorry, maybe close this report and we try again, set dimension for 14 millimeter. I don't know, it's conflict. Maybe be this point to this point, 40 millimeter. Try this dimension, 40 millimeter. Okay, I think it works. So I'm going to rotate this object. Sketch fully defined, it turns green, so I close the sketch. Now you can see the sketch here. So check the drawing, and I think this pocket will through the object. So I set to pocket, and then setting for the to first, and okay, I think it is right from the start to the end of this object, and I click okay. Yes. Okay, the third part is finished. Symmetric. So the last one, I'm going to create the circle here. Click this face, and then create sketch. Click this area, now set to the position, check the drawing. So this position is 14, and this position in the middle of the pocket. So I think 28 divided by 2. Okay, now create this position. I think click this external geometry to create the construction line. Click this line object. Okay. Dimension this point to this line, one line. Okay, set to 14, tension upside down, so I rotate the object. Now the point with this line, make it one entity. Okay, now so we are going to set this diameter. So the diameter is the same with this pocket. So I'm going to set for 14. Click the circle, and I'm going to diameter dimension for 14 millimeter. Okay, is 1 degree. Okay, click this dimension again. The diameter 14. Okay. So the sketch turned green. We can close the sketch and also go to the pocket. So the thickness between this line object and this line object is 7. So I set to 7. Okay, now let's see. Okay, the object is same with the drawing. Okay. Now for the second object, I'm going to create this modeling. It is similar with the object before, but there are part that different cut here. So I'm going to FreeCAD, create new file, and then go to sketch, and so I'm going to create L shape here. So go to the this plane, XZ plane. Okay, create L shape. Random position, check for the straight line here. This line, I'm going to create straight line vertical. Okay, let's go to the symmetry of this line, click 2 point and axis, and go to symmetry. Same with the horizontal symmetry, axis line, and then symmetry. Now go to dimension. Dimension 50 mm and vertical 21 mm. So click this line vertical and click 21. Okay, sorry, let's go back. Now create a little smaller, click again, vertical dimension set to 21. Okay, and then the horizontal line, click dimension 450 mm. Okay, move downward, set this, and then create this line dimension. Check again the drawing. I'm going to set for 40 mm. Okay, click this dimension horizontal, set to 15 mm. Okay, now the next one, this vertical line, and set to 7 mm. Click this line, set the dimension, vertical dimension set to 7. Ok, Okay, this dimension. Now the sketch turn green, so we can exit sketch by clicking this close button. Go to isometric. Now I'm going to extrude by choose this path and set to symmetric. So we can set the path to 28 mm. So I set to 28 mm. Okay, now again we choose the view of shadow, set the light. Okay, close the light and set for the color. So I choose more lighter color. Okay, and close the color. So the next one, we are going to create this cut. Check for the dimension. Dimension for this horizontal 14 mm, 28 minus 14, 40 mm, and then same with this white, also 14 mm. Okay, and then for the depth we count 21 minus 14 4 7, so 14 14 and 7. So we go to this surface and then click sketch. Now you know the position is here, so I'm going to rotate and then create rectangle. Now we are close this line to this line. Go to geometry and then create this line, and then this point to this line we can make it into one. Same with this, we go to external geometry and then click this line. And this point in this line we make it one. So position is fixed. Now we can go to dimension, create dimension for 14 mm. The position upside down, so I wrote it again for the object. Now let's check to the drawing why this is 14. Okay, this fully, so I close the sketch first, and then I go to the sped sketch and edit. Oh sorry, so this is 14 mm. Okay, I think this dimension is right. Now close again. Now go to the new sketch, so this skates now is same 14. Now set this vertical line also 14 millimeter. Okay, this sketch is half of the object now, and turns green now, so we can close the sketch. I'm going to cut, go to the pocket, and then we set the pocket for 7 millimeter. Okay, now this cut is finished, and then next one we go to this cut. The radius 7 or diameter 14, and distance between center to this line is 14. Okay, now we're going to sketch, pick this face, and then go to the sketch. Now we set this cut here. Now we can use this sketch, slot sketch. Now we can create this area. Click and now set the position between center, and for this line object we create external geometry. Okay, now set this distance for, okay, use this dimension for 14 millimeter. Okay, and then this point with this line we make it into one. Okay, now it's just the dimension now, so we can create this diameter 14 millimeter. Okay, now let's solve this 1 degree. Okay, no problem. So I can say this dimension maybe 20. It's no problem because I will use sketch for the cut, but now it turns green, so we can close the sketch, and now we can cut the sketch using this pocket for the length or depth 7 millimeter. Okay, yes, now it's finished now. Okay, in the third object I'm going to create, so I choose this drawing. This drawing shape basic is U profile with this cut here. If you look in the 3D, this cut, and then the slot here in vertical position, this slot, and the position is here. So now I'm going to create the U shape first. Go to FreeCAD and create file, and go to sketch, go to exit plane, this, okay. So create polyline random here. Create the symmetric here. Go to the symmetric constraint. Oh, sorry. Let's undo this. This line and this line. And axis line, try symmetric. Nope. Okay, no problem. Maybe use this point and this axis, go to symmetry. Okay, now I'm going to the dimension. This line I'm going to set dimension for 40 millimeter. Okay, this 50 and this 7 and also this 7. So this line I set dimension to 7. Okay, now this 2 point I set dimension to 7 and this line I set dimension to 50 millimeter. Okay, moving dimension downward. So for the position, I think no problem if it's not symmetric. So I'm just going to solve this degree. Okay, now position. Maybe I create this point and this axis line dimension. Okay, this 4 minus 3.5. Okay, sorry, 3.5. Okay, and this already symmetric. Now I set for the height. The height is check for 21. There is no fixed dimension, so maybe this, I think this maybe 28. So I create this dimension for 28 millimeter. Okay, same with this, set dimension to 28. Okay, now I move to downward, move to the right. Now, so the dimension turns green. Now we can exit to the sketch. I mean, exit from the sketch, close, isometric and go to the path, set to symmetric. Now we are going to set dimension for 28, please. Set to 28. Okay. I'm going to set the view for more lighter. So set the light. Okay, and go to the and choose color. Maybe blue. Okay. Or maybe random. No. Better appearance. Okay. Setting again the light. Okay, more lighter. Okay, now close the color and I'm going to create next the cut here, dimension 21 to white off 14. I think it's 14 because this 28 minus 14, and then cut through from the top to the bottom. Okay, so let's choose this face and create sketch. This is the area for the cut. So I'm going to create a rectangle. If I'm going to rotate, it looks more same with the drawing this, but I rotate again because the dimension will be turned upside down. So I set the dimension here first for 21. Okay, now let's move this sketch and I'm going to fix the position first. Let's go to external geometry and click this line of object and create this point and this line into one. Same with this object line and the point. Go to external geometry and then this point to this line into one. Now I'm going to set this dimension for 14 millimeters. Okay, so the sketch turned green. Now we can close the sketch, and then I'm going to cut, move to the pocket, and set this for the to first of object, not the first here. So I'm going to through all. It's very deep, so I'm going to dimension 28. Okay, it's full now, full of object. Okay, so second cut, same with the drawing. Now for the third part, we are going to cut this slot, vertical slot in this area. So I'm going to this face and then create sketch. Thing will be much better in this face. Go to the sketch and I will rotate the object. Now I create slot. To this position, I'm going to set this 21 from the bottom with the radius 7. So click this line and I set the external geometry here. Click this point and this line and set dimension. Sorry, set dimension for 21. Okay, and this point with this axis line into 1. Now I can set this radius for 7. Okay, sorry, maybe this 4. Try diameter of 14. Okay, let's see what 1 degree. I think this line and this line for the dimension. This line and this line. Nope. Let's set to 14. Okay, this no problem with this. You can set the set more than this line, it doesn't matter as long as it's green, so we can close the sketch. Now the sketch here. Okay, now you're going to pocket. So I set this for drawings 14 millimeter. Okay, or maybe you can set to first. Yeah, it's same, I think. Okay, now the cut is finished. Okay, for the last part, I will create same the basic L shape but we are going to cut rectangle here and the slot in this area. So now we go to create new file, go to sketch, same, we go to exit plane. Okay, now we create L shape. It's random. So can set this strike. Okay, now go to the symmetric, pick these 2 points and vertical axis, go to symmetric and same with the horizontal, pick these 2 points and horizontal axis, go symmetric. Okay, now for dimension, this 28, same 50 and this 7. So click this line and set dimension for 28. Okay, for the vertical line, set dimension same 28 millimeter. Okay, we can move this and set this line for dimension 50 millimeter. Okay, go to downward and then for vertical line set this to 7. Okay, now fully defined. Now we can close the sketch and go to symmetric, sorry, isometric, and then we go to the path, set for symmetric and we set dimension for 28. Okay, 28 millimeter. Okay, now you set a few shadow, set the lighter. Okay, and then go to the color appearance screen. Okay, so close the color and we go to second cut, second part for the cutter. Let's set the dimension 14 and then create this dimension for 7 and the width for 21. So 21, 7 and 14. For the depth, it's true on the object from the top to bottom. Okay, let's choose this face and then go to sketch. So in this area we create a cut, set rectangle, choose this area. Okay, set this line to this line, go to external geometry, choose this line object, and then create this point and this line into one. Okay, now set this point, 2 points of sketch, and the vertical axis, and go to symmetric. Okay, now let's go to dimension, set for 7. Okay, and set this line for 14. Okay, it's set. Error, so let's set this first vertical line for 21. Okay, it's turned green, so it's not necessary for this dimension. So I will close the sketch and go to the pocket and cut for the two from the top to bottom. So set OK. Okay, the second cut is finished. Symmetric. Now we are going to this cut of slot. Let's check the dimension. 7 position, and then the radius 7. Okay. Go to this face and then create sketch. This area I'm going to create cut. So go to the slot, click the axis. Okay, now the axis and this point will be one line, and then create this dimension from this point. Sorry, I create first external geometry. Okay, and then go to this point and this external geometry and create dimension, sorry, this for 7 millimeter. Okay, sorry, now I'm create this radius for 7 millimeter. Okay, so for the last one, to create this sketch fully defined, set this dimension between 2 points, and I choose maybe 12. Okay, now the sketch fully defined, it turns green. So I can close the sketch and then I create pocket. The dimension 7. Okay, I choose 7. Okay. The fourth object is finished. Now four object I finished create for the L shape and U shape basic. Okay, now see you again in the next practice. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.